And he jumps on top of Wilson and starts firing. And now they get squared up. So it's Wilson and MacEwen. MacEwen wanted this as he pushes Wilson up against the corner. But Wilson gets the right uppercut. Now over the top, MacEwen with the right. Helmet flies off. Down goes MacEwen, and they both topple to the ice. Zack has shown he will not back down from anyone. He's fought Zdeno Chara. He'll fight Tom Wilson.